Hi, my name is Mark Copen, and I am a rabbi for human rights. I'm Orthodox trained, and I am a rabbi for human rights because human rights is a fundamental part of the Torah, both in its expression in the Tanakh, as well as its expression in Halacha and in Midrash. And I'm very, very proud to join other rabbis for human rights in our struggle for a world of justice and freedom and equality.